face light effect using Photoshop. It is very simple and very easy to do.
So let's quickly do this.
Now this is the picture that I'm going to use. A picture of Cristiano Ronaldo, and you can download it from Google. So you drag and drop the image in Photoshop. You make sure the image has filled the whole of the document. And then we're going to do this very simply. Alright, so the first thing that we could have done is we would choose our magic wand tool, and then we would have selected the whole area. But unfortunately for us, this area cannot be selected, or it has trespassed. So you just press Ctrl D to deselect. Now let's use this trick over here. I'm going to select this polygonal laser tool, yeah. And then I'm going to select the portion where it enters. I'm just going to select it like this, and I'll delete it. So you press delete, and then it will get deleted. Now go back and select your magic wand tool, and then left click, and it will select the whole area. Then you just press delete, and it will delete. Again, you select this area, and it will delete. Now press Ctrl D when you are done. Now we need another background to make the effect look beautiful. So you just have to go to the create new layer field, and then select solid color. Make sure you select the color that you want according to your like. Alright, so I decided to choose this color. So you bring it down, you hold left click and you drag it down. So we have the image ready now. Now let's select our image once again, and we will select this rectangular marker tool. So you left click and then you select the area that you want. So somewhere like this, you position it per how you want it. Okay, so somewhere like this, and then you right click and you select layer via cut. You select the layer again, and then you make another selection right over here. I think this area will do. So when you are trying it with your picture, you do it as how it will fit you. So you select layer via cut, and then we are almost done with our effect. So we just select the first layer that you cut, and then you move it to the other side. Select the second layer and you move it to the other side, and you are done. Now let's select the first layer and add some hue and saturation to it to make it a little bit denser. And finally, we are done with our effect. So thank you for watching this video, and if you enjoyed watching this video, I hope you subscribe to my channel and you give it a huge and a very big like, and you comment, share to